Warsaw, the capital of Poland, is an amazing city, full of contrasts, question marks, and surprises. This Central and Eastern European financial centre, with its immense scientific and academic centre, is a furnace of talents in many areas of knowledge, with about 370,000 students. The city's GDP is twice as high as the EU average.
For last decade, I can say that if you take only the public money, it was invested about 10 billion euros, which is a lot. And I think that also private money was invested. I think that it was at least a few times more than the public money. And it was built of almost 170,000 of apartments. Of course, a lot of buildings, office space. I think that it was over 4 million square meters for the only for the last few years. And infrastructure has improved. The subway was built, and also the bridges and leisure facilities, like for example Boulevard of Wisła, which we will continue. So the image of Warsaw changed a lot, and Warsaw became a really Central European city, capital city, with booming and dynamic economy.
The city of Warsaw came to MIPIM to attract new investors and to present its value proposition.
First, we would like to reassure that it's very good investment climate in Warsaw. We have some lots to sell. Also, we are talking about the development in infrastructure, and generally we present Warsaw as a very good place for investment.
In the meantime, City Hall unfolds its vision of Warsaw's future development.
It will be city very convenient to its citizens, which is for me the most important thing, the citizens, but also open for tourists, open for expats who like to live in Warsaw, because this is a very safe and secure place. Almost 80% of inhabitants, they feel safe at night, which is quite unusual. So I think that, of course, at the same time, it's a very European city with a lot of different culture events, and as well we built different kinds of facilities for people, like new museums. Museum of Prague is a new public museum on the other side of Wisła River. And also, what is very important, Praga is the district which will be under the revitalization. I think that in the center we'll have more skyscrapers, which I hope cover the Palace of Culture in a certain way. I don't want to destroy Palace of Culture, but I think that is because it's a symbol of certain historical period, but at the same time it's not the most beautiful building. So this is about the center. It will be prolonged, the second line of the subway, and of course we have residential areas like Białowieża, Ursus, Ursynów, where the citizens which average income can buy an apartment. So we need to build for them nurseries, kindergartens and schools.
Warsaw is an investor and inhabitant-friendly city. One of the reasons may be because of its multiple ecological investment projects, but Warsaw definitely aims to be the Green Capital of Europe in 2018, an honour for which the city is an official candidate.